Hello, my name is David Trimberger, and this is my first peer attempt at giving a IV bolus administration. The first thing that I'm going to do is gather up all my materials, so making sure that I have my medication, my syringe and needle, and making sure that I have proper PPE, as well as an antiseptic solution. So the first thing that I'm going to do is explain to my patient what we are going to be doing. So I'm going to be giving the medication through your IV port. Is that okay? Wait for the response. Do you happen to have any known allergies? Okay. Would you mind telling me your name and date of birth? Perfect. And then I'm going to go over and inspect my medication. Check the right dosage. Can I give it through the IV? Making sure that I'm giving this at the right time and that I'm also going to be checking the expiration date and the clarity of it. For the sake of this skill, we're going to say that I've already drawn up the medication and everything is all good to go. Okay, then I'm going to put on proper PPE. Okay, then I am going to cease my flow on the IV and then going to remove the tubing. I'll grab my antiseptic solution, clean either my hub or a Y port. Since I don't have a Y port, I'm going to be cleaning my hub. Then I'm going to be taking my syringe, attaching it to my IV site, and then I'm going to slowly push the medication. And I'm going to watch my patient to see how they respond to the medication, making sure that I give all of it. After I am done providing the medication, and then I'm going to recap my IV solution, open back the flow rate, making sure that it's at the proper flow rate. Then I'm going to take my syringe, put it in my sharps container, the proper receptacle, and then I will watch over my patient for any undesired side effects or any other change in patient condition. Thank you.